Collectivity of Women Power, Stri Shakti. My salutations to all divine souls. It's absolutely necessary for every woman to know herself during this deep meditation practicum, Anushtan of Women Power, Stri Shakti. Maternal power is the creative power of the world, and it is impossible for any karya to take place in a positive form without this power, as every woman in the world has been bestowed with this authority. I fully realize this in my life, and I pray to Paramatma that you may also realize it during this Anushtan. I pray to Paramatma that you may form an organization during the holy period of this Anushtan and create a great power of collectivity, and only then will the recreation of the human race be possible. Your state is not good, and this is why society is so backward. You must be wondering which world I'm talking about. I'm not talking about some ancient period, but of this day and age. But you have a different outlook, you have a narrow outlook, and so you feel that women are not lagging behind in the present age. But my view is more widespread, and women are backward even today in small villages. Women have progressed in the cities, and so they are deluded into thinking that all women have progressed. Therefore, the urban women doesn't pay any attention to the development and progress of other women. The woman who has developed and progressed is thus separated from the collectivity of women. Actually, the emancipated woman should thank Paramatma that he has given her a chance to develop, and pray to Paramatma that other women should also progress.